Alright. Setting the next lot. And we've got snow. And we've got 3 days and 14 hours left. I'd say it's about 16 hours back to port. Getting back to Dutch is about 16 hours. Bait. Can't see very far today with that fog. I was just wondering how high our total tally will be. We've got 4,274. I'm just wondering if we could make ...6,000 before we go in. Which would be nice. We haven't bought a lot of upgrades, really. Spent most of the money on just getting the crew. I was just thinking about improving things, but going along quite nicely. Don't see that we need anything really. Seem to be coping all right. The only thing I would like is an extra, the big six cylinder, I think it is, and this is four. Six cylinder engine. Didn't like we need it, but it might make, that would improve things, I suppose, because it would, shorten down the time getting into port or getting out to the fishing ground. So I think that's one thing we could benefit from. Bigger engine. Get from A to B a bit quicker. Can't remember who it is now. Alex, I think. Alex or Kirk, I can't remember which one. They could do some training in sorting crabs, so they can sort the crabs a little bit faster, but I mean, that's not desperate or anything, because they seem to be keeping up. Turn around like that. I can't stop yawning. Turn around like that, because I like to see the white water around while the engines kick up. You know, the propellers. I'll get down to the other end and anchor up and let them soak. Got a storm there just blowing past us on the port side. It's 7:45 in the morning. It was quite nice actually. It's sort of like, I suppose it must be the moon, I suppose, reflecting the light. I don't know. It's all coloured in here, and out there is all black and white. Does look quite pretty. It's still snowing fair. Right, come on. I can't remember who's doing what here. Ah, it's Jay. Right, I'm on my way, Jay, don't worry. Keep telling you to get a smaller coat. Keeps getting caught in the door. 55, 56 in that pot. At least that mist is cleared up. I suppose that's one good thing. Letting them soak. I used to let them soak for about 11, 12 hours, but now I've upped it to 14. Made a little bit of difference. I don't think it's made much difference. Might have made a little bit, I don't know. Exactly 3 days and 10 minutes before we gotta go in. I suppose I've got to go down and clear the table. Where am I going? I always do these first. Daydreaming. Well, we should make 5,000 after this run. Oh, what have we found? To it may find this message, I hope the journey you take in life fills your soul like the crabs fill the sea. This is a destination many wish to seek. Only those brave enough will reap the rewards of the deep blue sea. If it's the thrill of the chase and the alkaline you seek, then the ocean is where you meant to be. But remember to always have fun on the high seas. Storms will come, they will pass, but like the crab season, they never last. So let's keep fishing this Bering Sea and take in all its serenity. Do find them occasionally. Somebody's just left a note tied to the side of the pot. Tangled up in the pot. Doesn't look like this snow's gonna let up. What's the time now? Nearly 8 o'clock. That looked like a full pot. There's another storm there coming down. Shouldn't be heading our way, I don't think. Or is it? I hope not. Another one. Dear fisherman, my name is King Tristan. No. Tristan? Ruler of the Seven Seas. To make it short, I'm searching for a handsome fisherman. Not for me, just for my seven sisters. They're all hinting, and I can't handle them anymore. Oh, they're all hitting, sorry. And I can't, they're all hitting the, and I can't handle them anymore. Please help an old man. Just send me a message in the bottle if you are interested. P.S. Still searching. Was I say Aries' voice? Seven sisters. Seven daughters. Seven sisters. Not for me, but my seven daughters. No, I don't. No. I'm alright with my fishing. My crabs. alright. I'm happy enough as I am. Got myself stuck again. My turn to get me caught on the table this time. Seems to be getting darker, not lighter. This morning's going on. Not... I think the lights just switched off. Bulk on it, yeah it has. That's switching back on, I think. I should have waited, shouldn't I? I shouldn't be running back and forth just for a few crabs. Well, I suppose we can be thankful that it's not thunder and lightning like it normally is. Right, I'm going to set the next lot. That storm is creeping closer to us. If we can get these set, trying to work out where we're going to meet, because I think it is coming our way. Just want to get these. Get these in the water. Be so bad. Cool, we did really well on that. We have 5,500. I feel like I always do better on the second half of a set than I do on the first half. Pick up the first four. Is always more in the second four, or the last four pots. That's one reason why I moved to 14 hours, because I noticed that when I was doing 12, I thought, well, I'm doing 12, and the last four pots seem to be, oh, I had a bait. The last four pots, I was going to turn the lights on too, wasn't I? Got them running around in the dark down there. So I thought, oh, I might be better off. I might be better off if I up the hours. Not going any higher than 14 though, because there's too much of a gap between the pots. I'm not out here to make my fortune. I'm just make a bit of money. Keep everybody happy. I know there's some boats out here got 100 pots on board. Drop so many, have a couple hours rest. Drop so many, have a couple hours rest. No. Just keep going at a steady pace. We don't do bad. That storm looks like it's heading straight for us. I suppose what I wouldn't mind actually, thinking about it, is a new thermostat for that fridge. Or freezer, for keeping the bait. Keep the bait longer. Because we didn't upgrade that, but we could. That could be a thing to do, is upgrade that freezer. Where the bait's kept, because that. Make it last longer. It's probably the first. That's probably one of the first things I'll do actually. When we get back to Dutch. Now the last one's going over. Will be soon. It's quarter past 8 in the morning. Still looks like it's middle of the night. Can't even see the sun. Oh. There's the sun trying to come through. Trying. Well, let's get down to the other end and anchor up and let them soak. I'd like to say thanks for watching and take care.